Hey guys, back in the shop today. It's another rainy day and we got a fun project. Nick got us a chunk of metal. We're back to working on the nutcracker. What we need to do is make our own cutter to put the rough surface on the plates, so when the crushes the nuts, it catches them and they don't just slide around. So we didn't have the right cutter to do the proper way. We're gonna take this chunk of metal, get it in the lathe, and make our own. So let's get it set up and get going. All right, so we got our hole drilled in the center. We're gonna go in now and just face the front of it, clean it up, and clean up the edges so when we get it in the mill, it's all nice and clean. Okay, so we got our piece and we're about to get it in the mill, but the only thing is we need to get something to where we can grab it with the jaw. So got this chunk of square metal, got it nice and cleaned up, put it on here and put a couple welds, hold it, and then we can grab it in the jaw and start working it down into the cutter bit that we need. So I'm gonna get the welder set up, get this heated up, and run a quick bead on it, and we'll have it in the mill here in a minute. Okay, so we're back in the shop and we got our metal in the mill and we're getting ready to bore it out to the 1 inch. That's the shaft on the cutter. So before we do anything, we gotta find center and make sure we going in straight. So I got the center finder in, fire it up and just work it till we get it into center. Alright, so we found center. We're gonna get our boring bar in, get it set up, and start opening the hole up a little. Alright guys, got a new battery in. Let's take this measurement again. We're getting pretty close here. We're shooting for 1 inch. Let's see what we got. Alright. Looks like we are 79, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 979, so 21 thousandths. Here, do another 10.